Maggie. Can you hear me? Ada? It's Maggie. Do you remember me? Ada?
My name is Ada. I know that much. Wake up and I'm in this room. Maybe it's my room. It feels like maybe it's my room. Your name is Ada Amelia Wells. You do not remember anything. You lost your memory following a car accident. Today is your first day back at school. Your friend, Maggie, will be here to walk you there.
Maggie, you remember me?
No, Maggie, I don't. The cards said that you'd be here.
That's one way to do it.
How long have I been like this?
For weeks. We've been friends for years and every day I come over still thinking that you'll remember.
And I don't.
Never.
I'm so sorry. You don't have to do this every day. You don't have to come if I'm...
Ada, whether or not you know, you're still my best friend. Just because time is leaving you behind doesn't mean that I will.
I won't, Ada. I won't.
Let's go.
I've spent nearly 4 years here. I should loathe it or love it, or at least recognize it. People thought I was dead. For all I know, I am. If I don't remember my life,
how can I continue to live it? Ada, what's going to be most important are the relationships you've already built. At this point, those people who are close to you are going to play the largest part in your recovery. You need to keep them nearby and trust them.
But I don't remember them, and I feel like I can't put that much trust into someone who I feel like I've never met before.
There is no easy way to go about doing this because you can't trust your feelings or your intuition.
Maggie?
No, Lila, sweetie.
And we're friends.
The best of. I mean, I knew your memory was bad, but I thought I'd try.
I'm so sorry. I don't really remember much of anything at all, except my name.
Awful. That is just awful. Terrible, really. But, you know, I always say,
no use crying over spilled milk.
I guess so. So, what do you think about if you have nothing to think about?
I don't know. I think about who I could be. You know, inventing stories like saving people from burning buildings or catching thieves or...
You don't for a second ever think you're a normal girl?
I do. I just have the opportunity to truly believe that I am something great without some buried feeling of doubt. I mean, isn't that what anyone would want? To change the truth in their favor?
The cards?
Yeah, they tell me about myself. My dad writes them, I think.
Every morning?
Yeah.
Your dad writes them?
I think so.
We're going to see Fincher.
Hey, hand me the lug wrench, will you? The hell?
I what?
Just trying to fix the timing belt on this guy. Well, well, well! Ada! You're up and walking around.
I'm so sorry, I don't know who you are. Or probably do, don't I?
Doesn't even remember me. Got it pretty bad. I'm Luke Fincher. Actually, just Fincher.
Okay.
Well, we gotta get going. Ada?
Come on. Bye-bye.
What does she do with them?
Seen all of them yet?
A few. She keeps them on her all the time. Someone writes them for her. Each one tells her something different, like her name, where she lives, who she hangs out with.
So what? What's so good about it? Does this make her get what she deserves?
Parker.
What do we do about it?
I got it. I know a way we can make her pay.
Each one tells me something about myself, such as my name, where I go to school, who I hang out with.
That's good. That's really good. What do you say we take a few minutes and try to work a little bit on your memory? I'd like you to sit back and take a deep breath
And as you exhale, close your eyes. That's it. And start to relax. Breathe in and out. And keep trying to relax into the sofa as I count backwards from 10. Breathing.
To drive the night of the accident. I crashed the car.
Ada, whatever you think happened, no one could have seen the icy patch. It was way too dark out there.
Accidents occur. I know. I just want to remember anything. It's just names and faces.
We've talked about this before.
I bet we have.
Look, it's unlikely that your memory will come back right away. Traumatic accidents often cause amnesia. We just don't have the science to find your lost memories. We only have time.
So what, I just wake up every morning completely vacant, being pulled around by people I don't remember? They thought I was dead. How can I continue to live a life if I don't remember it?
Seriously?
She follows them blindly, right? Should that be true, I think it could work.
Yeah. The cops couldn't pin anything on her.
It's perfect.
Are you Ada Wells?
Yes.
Let me introduce myself. I'm Detective Michael Ridley. I was wondering if you had any information about an incident that happened yesterday afternoon.
I would love to help, Detective, but I don't know that I'll be...
Well, there's nothing to worry about. I just need to see if you have the IDs on any of the people in this picture.
I have amnesia. I was in a car accident, and so I wake up every morning and don't remember a single thing. None of these people look familiar.
You're telling me you wake up every morning and don't remember a single thing?
Well, I have these cards and they tell me things about myself, and I have friends, they're usually around, they can help.
Listen, don't worry about it, but here's my card. If anything happens, if you hear anything, you call me, okay?
Okay.
You take care, Ada.
All right, everybody, we have 10 minutes.
Ada, this is what we do, and this is what you do. Do you think I make enough working at the auto shops?
For my time at the florist...
We need to survive.
This is how we do it. Come on.
It's Maggie.
Maggie. Oh, you walked me to school and I took your photograph. You're a friend.
Where are you going? I was supposed to make sure you got home today.
Oh, just some things with Fincher and them, you know, the usual.
Ada, what are you talking about? Why are you hanging out with them? What are you doing?
Wait, so you don't do what they do?
No.
Well, it's something I do. They're my friends, Maggie. The cards told me that, and they haven't been wrong yet.
I just need you to be conscious of what you're doing. I don't like them, and you've been spending so much time with them. Do you remember what you're doing? Do you write it down on the cards?
What? No, it's not something you can write down. It could be used as evidence.
If it's evidence, doesn't that sound a lot like a crime? Don't let them wreck you. They're manipulating you, and you just need to consider the consequences. Can I see the card?
Look, Maggie, the cards say that you're my friend, but they say that Lila and Fincher and them are my friends too. I mean, these cards are helping me, and besides, who else can I trust?
You can trust me. I'm your closest friend. That's the truth.
I don't know what the truth is. As far as I know, these cards are the truth.
You trust the cards more than people?
How's it going, Riggy?
I'm into his accounts. Looks like he's into coke. Techs say he's been out of a dealer for about 2 weeks.
Well, looks like he's grooving for some coke, huh? My calling.
Text us the number, okay? Fincher, give me your gloves.
Oh, hey. What can I help you with?
Sigmund, right?
I'm Frank. I'm filling in for Sigmund today.
Sorry for the mix-ups.
What do you think you're doing?
Just the mix-up, sorry.
Parker needs to text me.
Okay.
wipe the tapes, by the way. Security tapes. No one will know we've been there.
Good.
What's wrong with you?
It's Lila. She doesn't just give up, and she doesn't take kindly to people in her way. That's us, Riggy. What choice do we have?
We could hide everything. Don't talk to anyone. We can lay low for the rest of our lives.
We're not gonna run away from this. We just have to make sure that she can't do anything to anyone else ever again.
Your group of bandits?
Gosh, no.
No. I'm worried about Ada. Are you kidding? All of this is your fault. You're manipulating my best friend and she doesn't even know it.
Okay, you got me.
Okay, we might have used her condition to reap the benefits of it at the beginning, but things have gotten out of control.
Fincher killed a man.
I'm looking for Parker Burton.
Are you looking to buy some?
Yeah, sure. Do you know where he is?
I can give you Luke Fincher's number. And you can call him there.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. Thank you.
Yep.
Ada, it's been really nice hanging out with you. You're a cool girl.
She's all right.
Finch, be careful with that stick. Riggy, I have an idea.
I think we should burn her house down.
Wait, whose house?
Give me a good reason to stay on.
on the line this time.
Finch, I'm sorry.
Tell that to the people you killed.
Finch, listen, I miss you. I really do, okay? And it doesn't matter about, you know, that you don't want to see me and all of that, but I have this stuff and I want you to have it.
I'm leaving the state. I don't want to risk anything with this. Tell her tonight. Corner of Milton, Milton and Federal. Meet me at the corner of Milton and Federal, okay?
Perfect. Alright, boys. We're gonna end this tonight. Parker, we need a car.
I know a guy.
Riggy, we're gonna need you to rig it up like we used to.
Got it.
Riggy and Parker should be here in a minute. They'll get the car in place.
Fincher, why are we doing this? I mean, we could end someone's life.
Look, I know how crazy this must seem. Actually, I don't. I have no idea what you're going through. And I know you must feel like you have no control over your life right now, but someone you just met telling you to send a car straight into someone else, that sounds crazy. This whole situation is crazy to everyone involved. I mean, things like this shouldn't be happening, and tonight is our chance to end it. It's not the picture-perfect way, I know that, but it's the only one where the rest of us make it out of this. Lila manipulated all of us. And tonight is our chance to make sure she can't do that to anyone else. Here they are.
Ada, you know me. For the car, all you gotta do is start it and press the gas lightly. It'll stick and accelerate. Hop out quickly and you should be fine.
Okay, I can do that. And sorry, who are you?
Right. I'm Riggy.
How did you get that name?
It's pretty bad, actually.
Yeah. One time, he was rigging up something, and I told him he was getting Riggy with it.
Yeah. Very funny. We gotta get out of here before she sees us.
Right. See you, Ada.
Thank you.
911. What is your emergency?
Hi, I'd like to report a crash on the corner of Federal and Milton.
Okay, dispatches are being sent to your location right now.
Thank you. Slashing tires, leaving me awful, awful notes, and you'd had enough. You decided to assimilate into the group to take them down.
Hey, I'm looking for Parker Burton.
Ada, it's been really nice hanging out with you. You're a cool girl.
I guess she's all right.
They told you they were going to finally hurt me more than ever.
I think we should burn her house down.
Wait, whose house?
Maggie.
Seriously? Ooh! Come with us.
Green. They're going to set fire to my house, Ada. I wasn't picking up my phone that night, and you knew that you couldn't stop them. You planned the car crash yourself. You decided to drive yourself down the ice road and risk your life to save me.
I'm so sorry, Maggie.
No, Ada, you lost your life in that accident. You were tortured even more because you have to continue.
It's okay. We're gonna get you help, okay?
No.
I'll get you.
No, Ada. You have to get out of here. If Lila set this up, chances are she's called the police to get you. You have to go.
No,
when
no.
You wake up tomorrow, you'll forget all this trauma.
I can't go. I'm seeing.
Ada, please. Burn the cards before you go. Clear all the evidence that you were here. Please run. Ada, please. Go.
I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
You're Parker Byrne? Nice to meet you. You're the primary suspect in the robbery of the Ashfield storage facility and the murder of Frank Sullivan.
I don't know anything about that.
Oh yeah? Where'd this wallet come from then?
Serious. Some told my brain to hold these cars, so I welcome it with open arms. Again, my sky is broken, a lonesome heart is a welcome back. I've been told that I'm in need of God, cause my mind makes moments seem to stop. Who needs to raise the luck when you leave a rock and keep your soul? Again, my sky is broken. Leave a rock and keep your soul.
You got it! Did you know from the cards?
Yeah, how did you know about the cards?
Well, we've been best friends for years. How could I not? Are you ready to go to school?
Let me just grab my things. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
10 miles an hour, an hour apart. I'll just yell louder, yeah, it's a start. Ignore the mess here, it wasn't me. Hope it's better, stop talking please. For something better, it's a lie. Hold on, I know that it hurts. It feels like no one is gonna get better. But I wanna get better. Yeah, I wanna get better. Wanna get better.